I believe it's Louis Jordan that cut this tune first, and it's called the Cherokee Boogie. And it goes a little something like this.
Thank you.